new at noon, a Decatur woman convicted in connection to her young son's death will spend the rest of her life in prison. Today, a judge sentenced 26-year-old Melisha Sassfras because last year police found her 4-year-old son unresponsive in an apartment, and it was awful. That boy had multiple scars and bruises over his body.